no goals in the derby. You wanted to win, but it's a draw. What's your thoughts after the game?
Yeah, of course, that we wanted to win today, and that we expected to take 3 points, but nothing is finished yet. The gap is only 5 points in between us, so it's a long way to play, but I think about the game today, maybe we should earlier get more aggressive offense, like last 15 minutes, and maybe create more chances, but on the end also the luck wasn't on our side.
It was a very important game because the differences in the table are very small. If you won, you could get closer to the top, but if you lose, you will be 8 points before the top. It's a bittersweet feeling.
Regarding the points, it was a really important match for us and for them as well. As I said, 5 points is not a big deal. We have two games to play against them and many games to play against others. So we will see the playoff, of course, that will be tough. And our target is the title. We don't have excuse. We need to fight for the title. Mm-hmm.
How tough is for the players? You have games every 3 days, and you also have a game against Basel. It's a very tough game, top level. How hard is this for the players?
We are lucky in Apple that we have a big squad and a lot of players who can play on the big level, so we are prepared for this, and for every player is a dream to play Europe, of course, and to have many games as possible. So we are prepared. We have big squad, 25 players, and everybody can answer good to what is coming.
Mm-hmm. You see progress with the new coach. Okay, you change three coaches in this year. How does the team changes this weeks with the new coach? How do you see it?
Yeah, well, everybody has different view of football and football tactics, so on us is to adapt and to try to make what technical staff wants from us. So I think everybody was professional and accept every point of tactical thing what they want from us. So I think we are in progress and a good way to make good results.
You have another derby Saturday with Ag. You don't win in derbies, you have only one win. You can change this because from the playoffs or only derbies?
Of course, I think we can change this, and every next game for us, we go for the 3 points. We cannot calculate because we want to be first at the table, and slowly, game by game, we need to take as many points as possible, and this is next game in a couple of days.
You still believe in the title?
Yeah, of course. If you count how many points it's to play for, it's a long way to go.
Sousa is leaving. Now, what do you see in the center? What do you prefer?
Honestly, I don't know. I hear this from you, so we will see what tomorrow brings.
Thank you, Rose.